This Sunday we come to the very end of our series in Luke's Gospel, God's Kingdom. And we finish off the series in the second volume of Luke in the book of Acts. We're going to see that Jesus is our ascended King, that He is alive, that He is exalted, and that He is returning. And in the meantime, we have great gospel work to do. All the resources for this Sunday, they're already on the website. Make sure you check those out. Also, coming up very soon, the week after, we're starting a brand new series in the first letter to the Corinthians. This is an amazing and very challenging letter from Paul. And it's so relevant today as we really see how the gospel ought to change every aspect of our lives individually, but also as a church. So that starts not this Sunday, but just the week coming up on April 25th. I want to really encourage you to get involved with Alpha. Alpha starts on May 10. It's an amazing opportunity to invite someone along who is not yet a follower of Jesus. Alpha is a really safe environment to explore the big questions of life. You're not going to be judged. You can ask whatever you want. We can say nothing at all. Alpha is going to be run online and in person as well, so it's really easy to get involved. So I want to encourage you to invite some along. And if you are not yet a Christian and you would love to explore more of the claims of Jesus, I want to encourage you, come along to Alpha. You can register by going to stbarts.com.au/alpha. We would love to welcome you and see you there. Don't forget to register for this Sunday. Really exciting. No mask required this Sunday, but please register on our website. Just go to stbarts.com.au/Sundays.